What a great
day at the GitzFerald Diner in Liberty City.
Wow, it's all cop.
There's absolutely nothing wrong with having an imaginary friend. I still have an imaginary friend. I call him Gilbert. And even though Gilbert is imaginary, he's imaginary. Ha 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 ha. Two or a shoulder to cry on.
I told you 1,000 times!